Hello guys, welcome back again. I am Professor Salim Mulla, and today in this video we will learn about what is a relief displacement in aerial photogrammetry and how to derive the expression for a relief displacement. Let us first see the how questions are asked in the university examination. You can pause the video and carefully read every questions. Now, first of all, what is a relief displacement in aerial photogrammetry? Now, the definition say the displacement of point on the photograph due to elevation of difference of a point is known as relief displacement. इसका मतलब ये होता है displacement of a point on the photograph, photograph के ऊपर होने वाला displacement, photograph के ऊपर होने वाले actual images के changes. Due to elevation difference of a point, जो भी point हम photograph लेते हैं, जो भी object रहेगा, उसका जो भी displacement होता है photograph के ऊपर, ठीक है, उसको हम relief displacement कहेंगे. For example, you can see here, this is the object, okay, having T is the top of the object and B is the bottom of the object, and this is the exposure station, okay. Now, when we in the orthographic photograph, this object is look like only top of this object. मतलब ये ऐसे होता है कि अगर orthographic photograph रहेगा तो उसकी सिर्फ top देखेंगे, ठीक है? But in non-orthographic photograph रहेगा तो उसमें क्या होगा? Displacement होगा, मतलब ये side में top दिखेगा और इस side में bottom दिखेगा, ठीक है? तो इसको हम क्या कहेंगे? Relief displacement कहेंगे, okay? Now, ये जो difference होता है, ये वाला जो डिफरेंस है इसको हम क्या कहेंगे? रिलीफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट कहेंगे, टॉप एंड बॉटम का जो दिखता है, ठीक है. नेक्स्ट, डेरिवेशन ऑफ रिलीफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट. अब देखते हैं इसके अंदर कंसीडरेशंस क्या-क्या हैं. तो सबसे पहले यहां पे आप देख सकते हैं, नाउ हियर ओ इज द एक्सपोजर स्टेशन, मतलब जहां से हम फोटोग्राफ लेते हैं एयरप्लेन से या एयरक्राफ्ट में से, उसको हम क्या कहेंगे? Exposure station कहेंगे. Now this is the photograph, ठीक है, या photo film या film position भी उसे कहते हैं. Now this is the focal length, that is the vertical distance between the exposure station and the photo position. Now capital H is the flying height, that is the vertical distance between the exposure station to the datum. You can see this is the datum, okay. Now capital A be the position of bottom of the object at the datum, and small h be the height of the object above datum, such that the height of the top of the object below the exposure station will be capital H minus H. Now A be the position of the photograph, position of the bottom of the object at the photograph, and A dash be the position of the top of the object in the photograph, so that small a and A dash is equal to D, and which is known as the relief displacement here. Now small r be the distance OA, small OA, and R dash be the distance OA dash. Let us consider the two triangles here. First triangle is O, capital O, small o, and small a, and second triangle will be capital O, B, and A, okay. Let us here consider the similarity of triangles. Here you can see first triangle is in this is triangle, and by using the similar triangle concept, bottom of the both the triangles is equal to the verticals, that is OA, the ratio can be look here, OO upon OB is equal to OA upon BA. Now here F is the focal length of camera, OB be the capital H, that is the flying height, small r be the distance, that is radial distance of bottom of the image, and capital R is the distance, that is the radial distance of the bottom of the object at the datum. Now Now this is the equation 1. R is equal to small rh upon f. Similarly, consider the second triangle like this. Which triangle? OAA' and second triangle will be OB'A'. Here A'B' is equal to again same capital R. Now here capital F, that is F upon H minus capital H minus H, and second thing OA', that is R' upon capital R. You can look at here, the same concept is here. Now in the second equation, capital R is equal to R' in bracket H minus H divided by F, equation number 2. Now both are the values of capital R. We can equating 1 and 2, then with the help of, you can pause the video and see how to derive the expression, that is D is equal to R dash H upon capital H. Here D is the relief displacement. Okay, now if R dash is equal to FR upon H minus H, that is from equation number 2, R dash, the value of R dash is equal to this value. When we put in this equation, then D becomes FR H upon capital H in bracket capital H minus H. Now this is the expression for the relief displacement. Now equation 3 and equation 4 shows the relief displacement of the object, and from equation 3 we can determine the height of object above the datum if R dash and H is known. Okay, remember R is the radial distance from the principal point to the image of bottom. R dash is the radial distance from principal point to image of top point. H is the height of the object above datum. Capital H is the flying height. R dash minus R is equal to A dash is equal to D, and that is D is the displacement. Okay, in this way we can derive the expression for the relief displacement. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any query, please ask in the comment box, and please subscribe the channel for more videos. Thank you so much.